are going to show you our phase shift audio oscillator trainer kit. Order code is 36125. Manual and patch parts are included in this kit. So this is the trainer kit and this is the circuit diagram of phase shift audio oscillator. Here there is two NPN transistor and one potentiometer, and there are three capacitor, 1000 picofarad, 3300 picofarad and 6800 picofarad, and this is the selector switch for selecting the capacitor, and this is the main switch to turn on or off the trainer kit. To do this experiment, we will also need a CRO. Build the circuit of phase shift oscillator using single transistor. The circuit diagram is given here in the user manual. This is the circuit diagram of phase shift oscillator using single transistor. So I am connecting A and E, and then C with E. Now I'm connecting the output with the CRO. See the waveform here. This is the output waveform. Let's check the defined capacitor value. I'm changing this through 1000 to 3300. You can notice here the frequency is changed, and you can note down the frequency here. I am now changing it to 6800 pf, and you can see there is a change in the waveform. So this is our output waveform, and this is the circuit diagram of phase shift oscillator using single transistor. Now we are going to build phase shift oscillator using two transistor. So first we will connect A and B, then D with E, and E with F. Connect the output to the CRO. And you can see the waveform, output waveform here. Now I am changing the value of the capacitor. You can see there is a change in the output waveform. So this is the phase shift audio oscillator using two transistors. To get the clean sine waveform, we need to adjust this switch. By adjusting this switch, we'll get a clean sine waveform.